Hi, welcome to Cincinnati Children's. How may I help you?
Hi, my daughter Amy Davis was just admitted and I need to see her.
Absolutely, I can help you with that. May I please see your driver's license? Great, thank you. I see Amy in our system and am making you a visitor's pass. For safety, the doors to our inpatient units are locked 24 hours a day. You can use your card to enter and exit the locked inpatient doors.
How about other people that want to visit Amy?
Cincinnati Children's has a year-round visitor policy to reduce patients' exposure to germs. Your care team can tell you more about the policy. We ask that you identify 6-day visitors. That can include other family members and close friends who become part of a visitors list. That list lasts for 30 days. After those 30 days, you can talk to your social worker and care team to evaluate the list. Your child also can have up to 4 primary support people. That would be anyone involved in caring for Amy while she is in and out of the hospital. Primary support people have the ability to stay overnight. Most units allow 2 primary support people to stay overnight. Some units allow only 1. You can add to your list at the nurse's station or ask your care team for help. For patients who are in isolation, there are specific guidelines to follow.
When are visiting hours?
The visiting hours are between 8:30 a.m. and 8:30 p.m. every day. Your visitors can come during those hours. We keep those hours so patients and families can get enough rest.
Where should my visitors go when they arrive?
Have your visitors stop at the welcome desk. Remind them to bring a photo ID. If they don't have a photo ID, you may need to come down and verify them before they are allowed to come up to your room.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome. We know that support is important, and we can help with other ways for your family and friends to connect. If you have any questions, I can help, or you can visit the nurse's station.